What is it, Nala?
She does not like this balloon. This balloon is losing air. Have a look at it. Look. No. Look, Nala. It won't get you. Every time it moves, she won't take her eye off it. What is that? It's so funny, she's barking at all of them. Oh, there's another one. Come here. Good girl, come here. What have you got on your face? You got a little bit of fluff. Good girl. Not scary. Why are you bracing yourself like this? Okay, I'll move it away. It's gone. I mean, there's more in the room, but that one's gone. It's Tuesday today and I have two meetings in town, so I'm about to set off. I'm wearing an outfit that I don't know if I can pull it off. Like, I don't know if I feel confident in this, but let me know what you think. I literally ordered this on ASOS like really last minute the other day. So it's like a really cash blazer with like a split here and then like the trousers, which I've turned up at the bottom with my Converse. I kind of like it, but I don't know if I look good in it. I just don't know if I'm quite cool enough for it, but I like it. I don't know whether I need a belt. And then I have a Stranger Things t-shirt on, which is from Topshop. I am very excited for season 2. Very excited. And then I have this lipstick on, which is super cool. Let me put you down here. So it's Dior and it's called Kohl. It's not actually an eye Kohl though, it's a lipstick and it's in 991. Look, they've made it look like an eye Kohl. It's so cool. And actually this shape is really easy to put on. So that's what I'm wearing on my lips. You're not coming to the meetings. No. Cute today. Oh, I'm gonna miss you. I've just arrived at my meetings. I stopped off on the way to see Alfie because he was doing some stuff in town as well, so that was nice because I had a dream last night that we weren't together anymore, and now I'm like really needy today. I woke up this morning, I was like, Alfie, I dreamt that we weren't together. It was horrible. So he keeps taking the mickey out of me, and then as I said goodbye to him just now, he was like, I don't love you. Like, he's only joking though. Right, okay, let's go inside. I'm a bit late, so. Oh, and yes, this is my little pony tote bag. I'm back and I realize I just really haven't filmed much today. I don't know why I decided to vlog, because I couldn't film my meetings and I can't really film much of this evening. Although I do think Joe's coming because we're filming a Halloween video for him. But yeah, I feel like most of the day today has just been in meetings and in the car. So there we go. I'm gonna grab my stuff and head in. We ordered food in the meeting, but then the food arrived late and the meeting had started, so I didn't eat because I'd ordered a pizza, and I was like, I feel like meeting etiquette is difficult if you have a pizza. So I have a whole pizza now, so I'm probably sorted for dinner. Let's go inside and see Alfie and the Poochie. Good morning, everybody. It is currently Thursday. I didn't vlog yesterday because I did not feel very well. I felt like, I don't know, I just didn't feel right. So I spent most of yesterday like on the sofa or in bed. I did film a video with Joe. I managed to like eat half a banana, get a little bit of energy, and then I was like, we need to film now because I'm gonna crash after filming this. So I got that out of the way and then I went straight to bed after he'd gone. So yeah, wasn't feeling the best. I've got a few little bits and pieces to do before we head off to Hello World tomorrow. Hello World is obviously in Birmingham and I'm driving up with Alfie, Poppy and Sean. But right now, whilst Alfie is over in his office getting a few bits done, I wanted to start decorating with Halloween stuff. So that is what I'm gonna do. We're having a tiny Halloween shindig. Essentially I'm inviting some friends around and we're watching some scary films. I think we'll probably dress up a little bit and there'll be lots of like lovely things to eat. And of course I'm going to make it like an occasion because when do I ever not do that? Yeah, so we're gonna start decorating now because we need to, basically. The house is also a little bit of a mess, so I need to tidy that. And I've had loads of deliveries that I need to put away. But more importantly, I've had my delivery from Joey and Daniel. I don't know if any of you saw, but on Twitter ages ago, I was like, do any of my US friends want to do a US versus UK Halloween swap? And Joey and Daniel were like, we do. So we both did a swap. I filled a box full of Halloween treats and decorations from the UK, and they did one from the US and they sent me it. They've actually sent me two massive boxes. I have no idea what they've sent me. I haven't opened them yet, but I am gonna open them in this vlog. So that's probably what the majority of this is gonna be, because apart from that, I'm gonna be cleaning and putting up Halloween decorations. I need to put batteries in these and put these outside, which is very exciting. And whilst I put up the decorations, I think I might put the first series of Stranger Things on the TV, because the second series of Stranger Things, which I'm very, very excited about, comes out either midnight tonight or tomorrow. It comes out tomorrow, so that either means midnight or it means like tomorrow at a certain time. I don't know. Oh my God, you guys, I've just turned on Netflix. 19 hours, 19 minutes and 20 seconds. 19 hours, so that means it's coming out 8 a.m. Okay, I think I've worked it out. 8 a.m. tomorrow morning. That's the most annoying time because that's when we're gonna be packing and getting ready to go to Birmingham. When am I gonna watch this? I don't know when I'm gonna get the time to watch it, but oh my God, I'm so excited for it. Right, it's a little bit later on. I have actually done some decorating. Alfie is now actually helping me. As you can see, there's a spider on the TV. A giant spider in there, which I actually think looks really cool. And now Alfie's helping me. I've got a few bits over there. It does currently say Happy Halloween, because the H came off. But I will put that back up. And then I've done quite a lot in the dining room, like set up the table, put some rags out. And I've also done a few bits in there, and on the stairs I've done a few bits. But I've noticed, again, I've done it again, I don't buy enough decorations for it to make any impact. What?
Jump up on here.
You want me to jump on there?
Yeah, you got my shoulders.
Oh my God, well I'm not gonna be able to do that and vlog. Mm-hmm. Where can I put my camera down?
Yeah, you will, you got that, don't you worry. Believe in yourself.
Oh my God. Well, you need to hold this for a second then.
Yeah, you got that.
On your shoulders?
Yeah. Come on, believe in yourself. You've got this.
Believe in yourself. Oh, God. Okay, hang on.
Put this one here.
Can you hold this? This is bloody terrifying. I'm very high up. Oh, it's hot up here. Really hot. There we go. Now we just need to do the other side. Look how cool the spider looks. I love it.
Nice little squat with you on.
Fabulous. Okay, you're gonna have to put the tape on again. There we go. I can't even tell you how hot it is up here. Amazing. That was weird. I just high-fived you with my left hand. Yeah, I've just balanced them on there. I've got a blow up pumpkin, which there's no point blowing up now.
Mm-hmm.
This I'm gonna put up here.
Why I'm doing this so early, because we're away.
Oh yeah, because we're away for Hello World. And then this is a mister.
Yo, this is Whoa, this is a drinks thing.
Look. Then I've got a little bit of bunting here. But really, there's just not enough stuff to make an impact.
No, there is, because we won't be in the whole house. Look at this. Give me me. Look at that.
That's that looks cool.
Once we're all dressed up and the lights are dimmed and stuff, it'll film. And there's music, creepy music on.
Yeah, we're going to light all the candles. Light all these candles.
Strobe lights on.
And we've done a few bits here. I might put some lights around the banister or something.
And we've got to tidy all the kitchen up.
Tidied all the kitchen. Look at my hair right now, guys. I just took it out of my... I took it out of my hairband and it looks like this.
No, the back looks the funniest. It's got like the most kinks and like... Wait, let me do that round. Feel that.
It's because it's been up in a ponytail.
I don't think it looks bad.
Are you kidding?
But I think if you do it like that, that looks cool. Like that.
I mean, I think it's just a bit big. Should we open Joey and Daniel's box?
Is it a Halloween box?
Yeah.
Is it candy?
It's like a mixture of everything from America.
I've seen it. It's like the biggest box in the entire world.
This is ginormous, Nala! Oh, little pumpkin carving knife.
I'm genuinely so excited because this is all American stuff.
Yeah, that's what I mean. We can't get this stuff here. But America do Halloween well. Like...
Oh yeah, America can go to town.
There's some great things in here. Let's start. Oh, he's packaged it so well.
Okay, oh my gosh, each thing is like wrapped up so delicately.
I did wrap all mine in bubble wrap, but probably not as well as this. Oh my god. Family size Halloween Oreos.
This is going to be so good for our actual Halloween night because we're going to have so many snacks.
Okay,
wait, we're not going to try it?
No, I don't want to open them yet. There's a card. I found a card. Zoe, so happy we're doing this little exchange. Little? This ain't little. I don't think I know anyone quite as festive as myself other than you. I hope these warm up your new home and you enjoy each festive piece. The candy is all from Joey. Sending all our love to you, Alfie, and little Nala. Hope to see you soon. Love, Daniel and Joey. Oh, you guys, I love you. Look, this is for Nala. Nala, look, this is for you. Look.
Oh, that is cute. Look at that's you. Actually really cute.
Okay, we have this cute little sign that says no tricks, just treats. Some candy corn, which we can't get here. I don't know why. We just don't sell any. And then some amazing Halloween themed straws, which is perfect for our Halloween night. Pumpkin spice Lindor chocolate. Pumpkin spice chocolate. Oh my goodness, this is so exciting. I love Lindor chocolates as well. And they have pumpkin spice flavor. Pumpkin spice chai tea. Delicious. Oh my god, how funny. I sent them some Halloween Starburst as well. That is great. Kiwi, blackberry, blueberry and mango. Different flavors than the ones we have here. Nerds. Oh, just all their sweets are so much better. Grape flavor and strawberry flavor. Okay, I love the sound of those. Caramel apple pops. Oh, I'm very excited about these. I might have to like try one of these. Oh my god, I love this. We have candles, you guys. Where are these from? DW Home, richly scented candle, apple pumpkin. Oh my god. That smells amazing. There's another candle. DW Home, Autumn Orchard. Oh my god. That's my favourite so far. It smells really fresh and lovely. Oh my gosh. This is just like the cutest package I have ever received. There's just so many cute things in here. I can't even handle it. Look at this cute little like leaf bowl. Okay, I love that. Oh, napkins. These are adorable. Oh my god, how funny. I sent them one of these. Although they probably actually have this like
available for them to legit buy. We have it in TK Maxx, so I think we get it from America into TK Maxx, and I sent them. I wonder if I sent them this exact one. I think I sent them the jack-o'-lantern one. Oh, cute! Like the cutest little paper napkins. Oh my god, this is the cutest thing. He's put the cutest for votives. I 100% agree. Look at this little pumpkin, and then you can put a candle in the back. Oh my god, no. This looks amazing. So this is by, oh, I don't know. I don't know what brand this is. But it is sweet pumpkin scented hand soap. Oh my god, that is so dreamy. I love that. Oh god, I'm making it leak. What else have we got in here? You wrapped this so well. Oh my god, I hope mine got to you in like one piece. What are these? Luxury for your home. Oh, they're like little paper pumpkins. Orange pumpkins. Oh, do not ingest. I'm glad I've opened this now because I have more decorating to do. I have to buy another candle. It's another DW Home and it is spiced pumpkin. Zoe, my absolute fave candle line. So yummy. Enjoy. Oh my god. Oh, the only problem I'm going to have though now is that you're going to have to keep sending me them because it's going to turn into my favourite candle line too and I can't buy them. Oh, cute! It's a little wooden plank and it's his family. Oh my god. Look at these. These are Jolly Ranchers. Jolly Ranchers sweets in a massive like Halloween tub. What's this one? You guys just do Halloween so much better than we do in this country. Oh my god, these are Reese's Pieces. Oh wait, this isn't just Jolly Ranchers. This is loads of things. Oh my god, what are Whoppers? Original malted milk balls. Like Maltesers. I'm going to try one. They're not as sweet as Maltesers. I'm not sure about those. Green apple. My absolute fave, blue raspberry. So good. Oh, what's this? An American tradition? Or maybe that was stuck. Maybe that was supposed to be stuck to something else. I have these on my fireplace or in the vases. So cute. What do you have on your fireplace or in the vases? Maybe these. My camera turned off, but it's okay. I was just showing you. I was just trying these. These taste like something. And I don't know what, but they are delicious. The, is it Bat Brax Mallow Cream Pumpkins made with real honey. Also, some Werther's Original in pumpkin spice flavor. Like, that just sounds incredible. Oh my god, these are so freaking cute. Vanilla Pumpkin Potpourri. Oh my god. Oh, this is so cute. Give thanks. Oh my god, this is the cutest cushion I have ever seen. Oh, I love it. And it has grey in it, so it goes. Woo! I love how me and Alfie have been tidying all day. And now I've made a bit of a mess. Right, what's in this one? What on earth is this? Oh, it's Joey's book. Zoe and Alfie, I wanted you both to be among the first to receive my new book. Oh, this has been in the box for so long, we're probably not the first ones anymore. And some goodies from Crystal Wolf. I'm so proud of you both and all your accomplishments. We're all grown-ups. Missed you most. Enjoy, Joey. Oh, Joey, I love you. Crystal Wolf, these are Joey's, like, amazing necklaces. Oh, my goodness. Clear quartz. Thank you so much, Joey. Look how beautiful this front cover is. Me and Alfie can fight over which one we want. And a nail polish. Oh, my goodness. This is beautiful. Oh, I'm so sad I already have my nails painted. Well, I just feel like the luckiest person in the world right now. Thank you so much, guys. That's honestly like the sweetest package and it's made me so very excited. So thank you so, so much. And can we please do this for every season? Which means we should probably do one for Christmas, just saying.
Look at all this goodness.
Yay.
Whilst my bath is running, I have popped up to my office, which I genuinely believe is probably one of my favorite rooms in this whole house because it just feels so cozy. I absolutely love it. No, I just love being in here, which is good because it's where I'm supposed to be my most productive. Can't say that I am, but I give it a good try. Oh, I am going to sign this last little pile of cards. I actually posted me signing some of these on my Instagram story, but I have a few more left to sign. Basically, I have signed 500 of these and they will be put randomly on the Treasure Me box sets. So from the 1st of November, if you order a Treasure Me box set online at superdrug.com, you could be randomly sent one that I have been signed. If you want one of those boxes or you're thinking of getting one for someone for Christmas, from the 1st of November would be a very, very good time to do it. Right, I am going to sign the last little batch of these. I think there's like maybe 25 left to do whilst my bath is running.
All done. Woohoo! Good morning, everybody. It's Friday and we need to head to Birmingham for Hello World. So the boys have packed up the car. First pit stop of the day. We've come to Cobham Services, which is only the best service station ever. What? Your sunnies? Here you go. We're gonna get some food because the traffic is so bad.
So bad.
We've literally already taken about an hour and a half and we're hardly even there. Mm-hmm. And the countdown is going up in the car instead of down. So that's a bit frustrating. So we're getting out the car because it's driving us all crazy. Oh, no, and Poppy's hungry like and we're all a bit hungry, to be honest. Thank you, love. Go and grab some food.
Where to then,
sir? Where to? Yeah.
And just say this is what we yeah.
Whereabouts do you think we are now?
In the middle of nowhere.
We have been in this car since 10:30. It is now 2:55.
I'm so done.
My ass is dead.
We've hit more traffic.
More traffic. That's why I just thought, oh, I'll turn the camera on because we've just got into more traffic. Just as we were like plain sailing along the M40. Bam! Oh! What's going on?
I'm going crazy.
Insane. I need a burst of energy.
I need a starburst.
There's a Waitrose and a KFC.
I need to spice up my life. Oh, Sean, you have to join in with Spice Girls. Don't be such a Scrooge.
I'm not a Scrooge. I just have a particular taste.
Everyone's taste is Spice Girls. Don't lie.
Spice up your life.
Every boy and every girl.
Spice up your life.
People of the world.
That many songs,
didn't they? What, Spice Girls?
Yeah.
I had quite a few.
If you want that future, forget never. You have got to give. Taking is too easy, but that's the way it is.
We're still here. And we're listening to Christmas music, so that's good.
You
Fruit and some water.
Oh, my
Mark's like,
ew, what is that?
I tried to peel an orange and the rind didn't come off. And
the,
rind.
The rind?
What? Can I just say, what is this?
Who
music?
Calls it rind?
Rind!
Who calls it rind? Skin.
It is the rind.
Now, because I've been driving for like 6.5 hours, shall I sit like properly on here?
Yeah.
Like this. Mark is gonna give me a massage. And he's just put on some relaxing music.
Deep breaths.
Look at Sean.
Oh, Zoe, straight away.
What?
You need to get this sorted.
Can you feel them?
God.
Is it red?
It's very like...
tight.
Imagine like rollerblading over a very rocky pavement.
That's Zoe's back. Oh God, honey, that's horrendous. You need to sort that out.
Can you feel that?
Yeah, I'm so naughty. Oh, God.
Sorry, honestly, I never thought someone could feel so naughty.
Are you sure it's not just my bones?
It might
be cracking.
Literally, one palm is your entire shoulder. I wish we had that.
Siblings are doing weird things.
No, Joey, you've got to put the egg on the head. Oh. That's where you're going wrong.
You just levitated.
I didn't want to, like, hurt you.
Oh,
yeah. Weird.
Let me do it to
my friends out here. I can't stand those fork things.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
First,
it's three.
Do your best walk down the catwalk.
Especially with his coat like that as well.
Work it, work it, hold it. Oh, go on, Mads. Oh my God, do you know how much I would die of laughter if you just thrown him into a slut drop? Go on, Sean. Slut drop, best slut drop. Oh, Sean, that's more like taking a sh**.
No OTD though, can we?
Sorry.
Sorry.
Woo! You did it in a Tesco car park.
In the what? Me and Maddie have snuck into the Winter Zen Garden to have a little look, and I can't even tell you what this smells like. It smells like Christmas tree heaven. Like, sniff this. Ow! Oh my God! It's so pretty. It's very zen. I really want the job of this man is spraying the trees, and I would really like that job if I worked here. That would be a great job.
Probably, yeah, I'll spray the trees.
Yeah, all right, if you really need someone to do that, I'll do it. They're filling the bath with snow. I even like how the ground feels. It's very like spongy.
Yeah.
You come through this door, which is so cool.
It's like a little wardrobe.
Yeah, it's like a witch in the, what's it called? Lion, the witch in the wardrobe.
It's like a secret, like,
oh my God, it looks so cool. Oh. Yes, yes, yes.
Oh, my nose is
running. Welcome to Saturday, the first day of Hello World. I'm wearing an outfit that I feel a little bit unconfident
you look,
for.
Oh my God, you look banging.
I'll put, see if I can put it here and then. So I'm wearing a freaking leopard print trouser suit with a blazer.
Looks amazing.
And then this is actually an Alexa Chung t-shirt.
Mm.
Yeah, and then some boots.
And the necklaces, please?
This is from And Other Stories, and this was sent to my PO box. I don't actually remember who it's from, but I can't remember what does it say on it?
Shit.
Shit.
Oh, no. Shit. Wait. The believed she could.
She so believed she could, so she did.
Bella.
My lips.
Bella.
Maria Tash earrings, as always, and my ColourPop lip that I've been obsessed with. So that is my kind of outfit of Saturday.
I love it.
Thank you. I also really love what you're wearing today.
Thank you. I would like to get a nice Instagram.
Yes, you do need one.
Of a pumpkin.
Yeah.
Jim Chatham back with some MTV breaking news. I'm joined here by some lovely, lovely ladies. Hello. How are you? I'm very well, thank you. I'm in pain. How are you? Hi.
Over there, I think.
Yeah, there's a couple of pumps that are pumping them out every now and again. Aww. It's a bit in the middle.
We've come out of the Zen Garden, very successful. It was lovely to meet so many of you. We are now going on the main stage because the main show is about to begin. Oh, it's gone very dark. Oh my gosh. Thank you.
Speaking on airplane. Oh,
hello.
I get really nervous.
I mean, listen, good job that wasn't
in the mic. I get really nervous.
Louise is burping.
You know I get nervous though.
I'm just so glad I'm not playing this game. This is not the game. You'll soon see what it is. You're right. I'm not sure you should be doing this. There's so many people. It's actually like insane.
I'm actually like jittery. I'm so excited.
No, but have you seen how many people are out there?
There's a lot of people and a lot of people up there. My Lord have mercy. Have you been having fun?
Yes.
Good.
Amazing.
I haven't seen you all day.
I know. I've been over in
rude. I did the baking and I did it in there. I didn't go in there, no. Oh, y'all have to go do your thing.
And then you come in and take my seat.
Well, while you guys discuss who you're going to nominate, can we have a look at the slime zone, please? Funnily enough, do you have pictures of the cows? The cows? The cow. Can we get them up? See there? See? Do you see yourself in that picture? Is that you? Ta-da. It was me. The whole time. I pranked ya!
I am just editing this vlog and I realized that I did not actually feel, I'm watching You've Got Mail for like the 50 billionth time this month, so I'll just turn it down a bit. I'm editing the vlog and I have a tiny bit of footage from Saturday and no footage from Sunday at Hello World. I left my camera in the green room and I didn't take it with me anywhere I was going. So I stole a couple of clips from Alfie's vlog, so I apologize if you've already seen this. But I didn't want to have like absolutely nothing to show for Sunday. What did I do first? Oh, I went on the arcade stage and we did a Q&A, and then I spent about an hour taking photos of everyone down there. And then I went over to the Zen Garden and spent about another hour in there with everybody, meeting as many of you as I could, and it was so lovely. I have some of the nicest letters and cards, and you guys are honestly just the cutest. But obviously the only things Alfie was with me at was a tiny snippet of the Q&A stage, and then he filmed when me and Mark went on the main stage later on. So you can see that footage now.
We've just joined on stage. We're doing like a Q&A.
A guy with a bucket, all right, and in a paddling pool. The budget was a little bit short for this one. Can we have a look at the slime zone? While we do, do you guys want to discuss who's going to be going backstage?
Zoe and Mark on stage having to do a general knowledge quiz.
Yeah, you don't want that at all.
They are going to lose so bad. Mark doing general knowledge.
The positivity is amazing. I think we should see how quickly Tom and Josh have got changed. Are they changed yet and in the slime zone? Give it up for the blue team.
Come on, guys.
They did quite well, didn't they?
They did really well.
They did really well. Do you guys think they're going to do better?
We're going to give it our best shot.
Give it your best shot, that's right. And if you guys want to help out, just shout a couple of
us. Yeah, please help us.
In 3, 2, 1, Zoe, why are flamingos pink?
Because they eat fish.
They eat shrimp. I'm going to give it to you, correct. What number episode is the new Star Wars film coming out in December? What episode number?
8.
In which country were the first Olympic Games held?
I don't know.
Greece! Correct! The first video on YouTube was called Me at the...
Zone!
Correct! In what year did Kim Kardashian's book Selfish publish?
2016. 15.
Correct!
I really hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'm sorry it's so flipping long. I did just want to add a little bit on the end because this weekend was really hard for me, and I think if any of you are watching this with anxiety, I just want to add this little bit into the end of this vlog purely because when you feel like you have been knocked down by the feelings of anxiety, I just want to share with you the experience I had to almost reassure you that although it feels like you can never, ever, ever bounce back, You can. I feel like if you're a long time, like a long term viewer, then you know, A, you either know that I have anxiety in certain situations. You probably know the certain situations I have them in. I find things like Hello World quite challenging, especially like certain aspects of it. I've seen a few people saying, shouldn't have gone, and I so don't agree with that, because even though on the Sunday I started my day with one of the worst panic attacks I have ever had in the dressing room, I picked myself back up. I had my panic attack. I picked myself back up. I put my makeup back on. I sorted myself out and I walked back out and I stayed out the whole day. I even managed to go on main stage, which was something that completely terrified me. You guys know I don't do things like this easily. I just don't. That doesn't mean you shouldn't do them though. And that, I think, is one of my main things that I want to express, because there are so many people who will tell you, you can't do it and you shouldn't do it. And I am here to remind you in this little section that you should do it. And sometimes it's going to be harder than other times. Sometimes you could be having the best week ever and it's so easy for you to do those things and you leave on a complete high. And sometimes you're going to be having the worst week ever. It doesn't even need to be weak. With anxiety, you could be having like the best 5 hours and then the rest of the day is just completely like a no-go. I think a lot of people don't understand that. So it almost seems easier to say, well, just don't then. I was there because I wanted to be there and I wanted to meet you guys and I knew I could do it. I knew it wasn't going to be easy, but then anything worth having is never easy anyway. And I want to get to a point where these things become so easy for me. And in order to do that, I have to keep doing them. Whether I take 20 steps back and 5 steps forward, you just have to. So if there's anyone in your life that is not stopping you or holding you back, but not encouraging you to at least try, I want to be that person, because it can be the scariest, most terrifying thing, having to put your face back on and walk back into a situation where you feel so anxious. And if you can do that, you almost push through the other side and you feel so much better for it, and ultimately in the long run it is going to completely help the whole situation. I would honestly say 2 years ago, if I had had that panic attack, I would have gone home. I wouldn't have been able to do anything. In fact, the last time I ever really did anything like this was actually Playlist, and that was 2015, maybe 2014. And after I left that meet and greet, I had a really big panic attack and that really, really put me off. So for me, this event was getting back on the horse and I knew it was gonna be difficult. Did that stop me? No. Things that you find difficult will always be difficult if you never try and challenge them. And I think that I just wanted to end this vlog saying that, because I was actually really proud of myself because I managed to do so much this weekend and I didn't think I would be able to. And for any of you that feel that you're in that place where you're like, I don't think I can do this, I just wanted to remind you that somewhere deep down inside you, you can do it. You just have to let that part of you that's the most scared and the most vulnerable, you have to give that side of you a bit more control and you have to trust yourself a bit more. And there will always be people in your life that will not understand anxiety, and I mean this with every inch of my heart. I am so happy for those people. Even though some of the things they say are awful, I am happy for them that they don't experience what it feels like, because if they did, they wouldn't possibly be able to say the things they say. So if there's anyone in your life that is putting you down or telling you you're being ridiculous,
you have to feel happiness for them that they don't experience what you experience. That's it. That's all from me, folks. I'm gonna go back to putting this in this and then I will see you again very soon. I have a really fun vlog coming up from Halloween. I actually do have, Holly left her weird, like, sex gloves here. This was my wig, my Bowie wig, which looks like a guinea pig. But anyway, I love you guys so, so much. And I will see you again very soon. Bye.